Where do red tides come from? Phytoplankton is the base not only of the food chain in aquatic ecosystems, but also of the Mediterranean diet. It consists of a wide diversity of microalgae, photosynthetic microorganisms that under certain environmental conditions can proliferate at a considerable rate. This phenomenon is known as bloom. Extremely high densities of cells of a single species of dinoflagellates, diatoms, or cyanobacteria. Sometimes they can be observed by the naked eye because of the changes in the colouring of the water. The first bloom that was studied in the marine environment was a dinoflagellate that contained reddish pigments, which is where the term red tide comes from. But they can be of many different colours, depending on the pigments with which they do the photosynthesis. Some species produce toxic compounds that accumulate in the food chain through the organisms that eat them, for example, mussels. Toxins are a considerable risk for human health. To avoid this risk, bodies of water are monitored to determine the presence and the density of toxic microalgae, the toxin content, and whether it is safe or not to fish or collect shellfish.